Hi, this is Patty, the Shabby Pink Stamper. I want to share with you my two canvases that I just did because of a class that I took at Kit and Clowder. I'll put all the information down below. Alice Keegan teaches us how to color, and just wonderful artist, but she also did this mixed media class, and so I took it when I saw this one. She posted a picture of it. I thought, ooh, I have to do that. It's so me, so shabby pink. But this was the first one I did because I'm kind of anal and I had to do them in order. But so I did this one and I love it. It is so fun. I mean, you get really dirty. Your hands are going to be covered in ink and all of that. But it's just so fun. There's a lot of metal embellies on here, embellishments, and this is a doily, and she shows you how to color. Now, it's not as in-depth as her skin and hair class is one, and the other one's clothing, and she has so many classes, but this is just part of her learn and create class that she offers on the 15th of every month on Facebook. But anyway, so these are Tim Holtz. Remember those grunge board die cuts? It was cut out of grunge board. These are some wings. And she shows you how to use other things, but you use what you have. She encourages you to use what you have, so this is what I did. And it was so much fun. You pull out the modeling paste, you do all that stuff. And I had everything. I had everything to do that. Now this one, I didn't have everything. I had to go get some Inca Gold, the silver color, but this, I love it. And it's the same image, only this one's bigger to fit that canvas, and this one's the whole image. So it's a saturated canary. But I did this also for my Art Attack supplies. I'm on the guest design team. And so this piece of paper here that's hidden within all of this stuff is from the Curiosity paper pad by Poppy Designs, and so you can still get that over at Art Attack Supplies, and again I'll put that information down below. But so Alice's was it had script, a piece of script paper, but I thought, you know, I'm going to put in some more pink because I'm all about pink. And you just build it up, and you just, can you see all the different? This is some lace, and this is a button that I got at Hobby Lobby, and it's a jeweled crown. Can you see that? But anyway, it's again just a bunch of layers and so much fun. I had a great time coloring it, and this is actually, I made it for someone. I'm giving it to someone. And this is a wooden button I used from Art Attack Supplies. And this, if you saw my design team package that I got, this was a brad that it was a gold brad, a heart shape, and I did the whole process that Alice teaches here. So I hope you like it, and I'll put all the information down below. If you guys go to Art Attack Supplies to buy anything, or if you... everything's already on sale, but if you use my code Patty, P-A-T-T-I, you will receive an additional 5% off. And she has some Tilda kits going on right now that for sale. Awesome if you love Tilda, which I love Tilda. Tilda kits, and then her Prima is on sale. And you get it for about 25% off. So I think it's the Prima is the flash sale. It ends tonight, late tonight or tomorrow. Let's see, it's Monday to Tuesday to Wednesday, maybe Wednesday. So tomorrow it ends sometime in the early evening. So you guys get on over there. Thanks for watching. Bye.